treasures of heaven.
There is therefore now no condemnation to those who are in Christ Jesus, who do not walk according to the flesh, but according to the Spirit. Romans 8:1. What evidence is that I walk according to the flesh? Now the works of the flesh are evident, which are adultery, fornication, uncleanness, lewdness, idolatry, sorcery, hatred, contentions, jealousies, outbursts of wrath, selfish ambitions, dissensions, heresies, envy, murders, drunkenness, revelries, and the like. Galatians 5:19-21. What evidence is that I walk according to the Spirit? The fruit of the Spirit is love, joy, peace, long-suffering, kindness, goodness, faithfulness. Galatians 5:22. Why is it important to walk according to the Spirit? The flesh lusts against the Spirit, and the Spirit against the flesh. Galatians 5:17. For as many as are led by the Spirit of God, these are sons of God. Romans 8:14. What should I do? Walk in the Spirit, and you shall not fulfill the lust of the flesh. Galatians 5:16. If you are led by the Spirit, you are not under the law. Galatians 5:18.